हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू रिज्यूम आवर जीके क्लास. इन द जीके वी ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड द चैप्टर फर्स्ट यूनिट व्हिच इज द वर्ल्ड ऑफ एनिमल्स एंड प्लांट्स एंड अंडर इट फाइव चैप्टर्स आर देयर. आउट ऑफ दैट फोर वी हैड ऑलरेडी कंप्लीटेड व्हिच दे वर जेंडर बेबीज एंड ग्रुप ऑफ एनिमल्स, द एनिमल क्विज, द प्लांट क्विज and chill out. We already completed. Now we are going to start the last one, that is rapid fire. So all come on page 18. It is rapid fire first. Here the sentences are asked and we have to answer in a word. So going to read the sentence one by one and after that we'll tell you the answer. First one, the national flower of which neighboring country is blue poppy? Which is India's neighboring country which has its national flower as blue poppy? India has its national flower as lotus. So which country has its national flower as blue poppy? It is Bhutan. Second, what is the common to Prithvi, Agni, Akash and Trishul? These all name are related to, or these names are for the name of missiles. So you can write that the name of missiles. Third one, who founded Brahmo Samaj? Who was the founder of Brahmo Samaj? Raja Ram Mohan Roy. What is the place of worship for Parsis known as? Where Parsis go for worship? It is called as fire temple. The birthplace of Lord Buddha. Where Lord Buddha born? It is Lumbini. Sixth, who among the following is an awardee of both the Nobel Prize as well as the Bharat Ratna? Here four options are given to you. Mahatma Gandhi, Rabindranath Tagore, Mother Teresa, Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Out of these four, who is the one who is awarded both the Bharat Ratna as well as the Nobel Prize? It is Mother Teresa, option C. Seventh one, the offspring of a donkey and a mare is called. The young one of the donkey and mare is called as, again four options are there. Pony, colt, mule, zebra. The correct answer is option C. It is mule. Eighth one. What is the proportion of an iceberg is below the water surface? It is about 9/10. 9/10. In fraction you can write. Which musical instrument is associated with Scotland? The country Scotland, and a musical instrument is there which is called as bagpipe. B-A-G-P-I-P-E, bagpipe. What is the ratio of hydrogen and oxygen in water? In the water there is proportion of hydrogen and oxygen. So what is the ratio? It is 1:8. Yen is the currency of, as rupee is the currency of India. So which country has its currency as yen? It is Japan. Which of is the highest battleground in India? It is Siachen Glacier. What is the fastest swimming fish? Which it is sailfish, S-A-I-L-F-I-S-H. According to Hindu mythology, when Vishnu was Parshurama, in which form did Lakshmi appear? It is Dhanrani. 15th, language spoken in Sikkim. Which language is spoken in Sikkim? It is Nepali. Which is India's highest sporting honor. In the sports field, which highest honor is awarded? That is Rajiv Gandhi Khel Ratna Award. 17th, which is the largest Indian deer? Which one is there? It is Sambar, S-A-M-B-A-R. Last one is, which state has Garo, Khasi and Jaintia Hills? Four options are there, three are there, Meghalay, Assam, Tripura. So, Meghalay is the state which has Garo, Khasi, Jaintia. These are the names of hills. Here we have completed our first unit. Now move to the second one. We are going to complete the first one again here in second unit. Second unit is language, literature and entertainment. Here the first chapter is related with the abbreviations and acronyms. Acronyms means that the full form of is given to you and you have to write the short form. And in opposite is there abbreviations. Abbreviations, the short form is given to you and you have to tell the full form of it. So here the first A exercise is related with write the acronyms for the following group of words. Full form is given, we have to write the short form is. And we always write these short forms in capital letters. Capital alphabets. So first one is anti-ballistic missile. What we write? ABM. Just keep notice, you have to write in capital letter. First one is ABM. Second, Air India. It is AI. Capital AI. AI. Third, automated teller machine. The full form of ATM, automated teller machine. Fourth, border security force, BSF. Fifth, Bharat Sanchar Nigam Limited, BSNL, Bharat Sanchar Nagar Limited. Sixth one, Central Reserve Police Force, CRPF. Seventh, Chief Justice of India, CJI. Eighth, Criminal Investigation Department, CID. Ninth, Direct to Home, DTH. 10th, equated monthly installments, EMI. 11th, electronic voting machine, EVM. 10th one is equated monthly installment, so EMI. And 11th one is electronic voting machine, EVM. 12th, first information report, FIR. 13th, global positioning system, GPS. 14th, goods and services tax, GST. 15th, government order, GO. 16th, high definition television, DTH. High definition television, HDTV. High definition television, HDTV. 17th, Indian Administrative Service, IAS. 18th, Indira Gandhi National Open University, IGNOU, IGNOU. We pronounce it IGNOU, IGNOU, Indira Gandhi National Open University. 19th, National Council of Education, Research and Training, NCERT. 20th, Rapid Action Force, RAF. 21st, Permanent Account Number of Income Tax, it is called as PAN, PAN card, you all know about it, P-A-N, PAN. World Health Organization, WHO. 23rd, United Progressive Alliance, UPA. 24th, Subscriber Trunk Dialing, STD, Subscriber Trunk Dialing. Then B is, write the full form of the following abbreviations. First one, ARR. Here the short form is given, we have to write the full form. So ARR is for arrival. ARRIVAL. Help box is given at the bottom. Second, A/C, account. It is used for account. C, third. Third is B. B is used for bond. B-O-R-N, bond. Fourth, C-H, chapter. Fifth, EX, example. EXAMPLE, example. DR, doctor. G, seventh one is only G. G for Grammy. GRAMME. Eighth, PROF. It is used for professor. Ninth, LTD, limited. 10th one, I.E, it is used for that is, THAT, that is, IS, is. 11th, YR, year. T for, is used for TONNE, tone. 13th, REGD, is used for registered. 14th, MM, for millimeter. 15th, GEG, E.G, small letters, it is used for example. 16th, GEN dot, general. So here we have completed the first one. Now, your homework is to complete all the pages up to page number 20 and learn all together. One by one, start learning all.